Around 1,000 Beatles fans come together in London on Thursday, August 8 to celebrate the 50th anniversary of the band making their iconic crossing picture for the Abbey Road album cover. The photograph of John Lennon leading bandmates Ringo Starr, Paul McCartney, and George Harrison over the crossing is one of the most easily recognizable album covers worldwide. The cover idea stemmed from a McCartney sketch of Stickmen on the zebra crossing. The picture was taken on August 8, 1969. Abbey Road was released on September 26, 6 days after Lennon privately told his bandmates he was quitting the group. The album contains 17 tracks, including Here Comes the Sun and Come Together.